the mages managed to bind a sunbeam in a crystal. What an incredible feat of magic. The amazing piece is still in the mage's tower on Taranis to this day.